Hi, I'm Casey Chen, and today I'm going to show you how to make an oil painting. But first, you're going to need these items.
Newspaper. Thoroughly cover the surface you're working on because oil paint can get messy. You'll also need paint in red, yellow, blue, black, and white. To apply the paint, you'll need brushes in various sizes. To thin down your paint and clean your brushes, you'll need linseed oil and turpentine. Before you get started, you're also going to need a subject to paint. Today, I'm going to be using an onion. After you have your subject chosen, pick something to go underneath it. I've chosen this orange piece of fabric because the onion really stands out on it. You're going to want to find something that adds a lot of contrast to your painting so it'll be interesting to look at.
Let's get started. The first thing you're going to want to do is place your subject. Find an area that's well lit and is really going to show off the colors in your eyes. I'm going to put mine right here. After you've done that, it's time to start mixing colors. You can make a palette out of almost anything, like this plastic container. I could not foresee this thing happening to you. Start by putting your red, yellow, and blue in the top right corner. White and black in the upper left corner. Now it's time to mix your colors. Find a good brush that's a medium size and start mixing the colors that you see right away in your object. In this situation, I see this bright orange, so I'm going to make an orange. Every now and then, hold your brush up to your object to see if the colors match. Once you're happy with your first color, you can start applying it to the canvas. Before you apply your main color, start by making the outline with the darker color, which is black. Add some linseed oil to make it looser. For the original outline, you want a really loose consistency, so add a lot. It doesn't matter if you make a mistake because the whole painting will be covered with paint later. Alright, let's make the background. Add a little bit of linseed oil to your background too because you don't want it to be too thick. Once you place your basic values, it's time to start adding detail.
keep adding details till you get a product you're happy with. I could not.